Hello, I'm at 1513 West Foster Avenue in Chicago, and it's a nice day out. And right in front of me here is the storefront for Woolly Mammoth. They're like a taxidermy antique store. They have a lot of weird stuff in here. Let's take a look. I've never been here before. Already, I like it already. A lot of weird stuff here. And they're open. At a social distance. It's okay, I can do that. So, there's the doorway. Truly a lot of interesting stuff here. Even old vending machines from the 60s. And fake beards, skull here. Look at that. Maybe make a nice Halloween costume. Look at this diorama. Dental slides. I have a large collection in here. You can get $4 per slide. And of course, no antique store would have his old photographs from long dead people. What's this? Take a bottle. That's cool. These are death masks. There's a skeleton. Deer. I think it's a beaver. Nice beaver. That's a shark. Check that out. I've actually seen one of these. Possible women. Torn dust masks. And there's a demon up there. And who would want this? Carnival ducks. Different colors. And here, that's a collections of skulls and feeds and skeletal remains. This is real. The two-headed goat. And the processors.
He's real.
Four big kitchens, two small kitchens, and then the big kitchen. She took the whole top floor, put the elevator in the back, was off of them, and then
the elevator. She installed one on the ground floor?
No, she's in the elevator.
I don't know what the hell this thing is. It looks like a muskrat with no tail.
I think it's a muskrat.
I think so too, but, you know,
I have a tail. The tail is not built on the
road. Maybe the trap or something?
That's a real structure.
An old fireplace front, those old fireplace fronts that were turned of the century when there was gas.
Yeah.
The fireplaces, there's like asbestos in it. Oh, it burned through the asbestos.
And then it's like,
yeah. And then something it's painted. I think it's steel, but it's painted. They look like that. I'm an alley guy, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
I walk dogs through alleys.
Yeah.
It used to be a repulsor, so my friend Janetta repaired it for. Got some screws missing and some shit. I had to do that.
The cool thing about me is the one I have has, it's not the repulsor, but at some point somebody took a buckshot to it. So on the one leg, you can see where all the buckshot was. So I don't know if somebody shot a guy, shot the camera, who knows. It's kind of cool though.
Yeah.
We have a few like.
It's around the towns in the bend, so. You can go from one end of town to the other. They got about 1,000 acres there. You know, it's part of the quarry.
Yeah.
And it's full of bass and bluegill. Good bass, so they don't go out there. It ain't even fishing. It's just like perfect to have it. It's an old like, copy of a Hardy Veal, which were both these English plays, which were really well regarded.
I'd like to get into it.
Yeah. And then I was thinking about.
You ever fish Blackbird Creek?
Huh?
Blackbird Creek?
Yeah, I fished a musical. I haven't fished for
that's supposed years. To be like one of the best around.
Yeah, but it's pretty good. Yeah, it gets a lot of 2 or 3 pound property, but also my 8-10 property. And it's fun to get a traditional fly fishing, dry flies, loops, and stuff. It's a lot of fun.
So. Do you ever fly fish on the river?
Mississippi?
Wisconsin.
The Wisconsin River? Yeah, I've done a little bit of it. And then also I fly fish on the Black River. Yeah, I hooked up a 3-foot string. You catch them, you know, you catch them. They're not fish for the smallmouth, but we used to go up and camp on the island sometime, you know,
it's fun,
fly
it?
Fish.
Yeah, I love it.
Fun. Yeah. So, anyway, I'm going to run.
All right, I'll probably see you soon, man.
Take care of yourself.
Yeah, you bet.
Yeah.
Thank you.
enjoyed your store.
Great.
Thanks for having me videotape it.
Time we add things all the time.
Oh.
No, this one, sorry.
Oh. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Kind of enjoyed that. A lot of stuff in there. And so I'm gonna go somewhere else. But this is a nice place to go. Glad you liked it. Thanks for watching.